high level place you don't want to be in. But I got a mission over here, and the other mission I got is damn too hard. I don't have the patience for that right now, but I got two shotgun shells. Maybe three right now, so I could take a try with some shotguns. So I can shoot out the war crier. Yes, yeah, he's dodging one. Care for that charging. I like that just watching you when you're punching me at the wall. You have to heavy him, I think. Get him to the wall. Cool. Got a ship. And some good old Dinki-di. I really love that food. It's so good. I love it. Love it! What else do we got over here? Wish there should be a scrap. Shotguns. Cool. Thunder sticks. Yep, there should be a scrap. But I can't see it. Maybe down here? This is a mini base. Mini fort. Nope, it's gas. Oh, it's out here. Cool. Totally got the balloon. Now let's get up there. I think I have. No. Let's try to get up to the big city. I don't know if this is a place where I have to fight. Usually it's say the difficulty when I have to fight.
Oh, this horrid sludge! It seems to want to swallow her beautiful rubber! Oh, holy, holy!
Let's go a lot down. It's pretty cool. Go so much down. I only take out two snipers and I got down to 3.5. 300 scrap. Feels so good. How many skill points do we got? 4? Let's wait a bit. I think I will wait for 6 points. That feels good to go and spend them when you got 6.
Get your piston down, sharpshooter!
Oops. I can't hit him from here. And the base, the looting place is also getting more fortified, better defense. Is this a fighting place? Gas town, there's three or four missions in here. Oh, it's mini bottle lanes town. Scrotus, gas town. But Scrotus, he was the evil one.
I'm gonna look around.
I remember right. Wanna brawl? Got an optional mission here.
I've something to tell you.
Was she the one that got stolen?
Our rig was ambushed by buzzards.
Yeah, she was the one that got stolen.
There's hidden things in the rig.
Earlier.
A treasure for someone like you.
I'm pretty sure.
I'll do nothing for you.
I have a feeling you may yet. The rig still sits in the tunnels. Go there and see.
Right here. Warwick was ambushed, push at the present three tunnels. Unlock maximum. Oh! Upgrade sniper mag. Could be pretty nice. But let's talk to this guy first.
Fresh meat for the grinder. Straight from the unforgiving wastes.
I want to join the races.
You see that slate? You put your mark on it. Then I'll put you in the murder dome. You work the blood and gut circuit for a couple of years. Survive it. Make champion. Then maybe I can start grooming you for a shot in the races.
Oh,
no
shoot.
Time, Jawbone. I need to join the races now.
Oh, this is Jawbone.
Okay.
Maybe.
Maybe we can find a spot for a man of your temperament. Yeah. In return, for a favor. A very dangerous, possibly suicidal favor. Huh? You see these? These are lights. But they fade. And when they fade, I fade with them. But if a man, a very desperate man, were to fetch me some new ones, you follow me, Wastelander?
You want new bulbs.
I want new lighties! Yeah! I want a lot of them! I asked them all! The gangbangers, the torpedoes, the noosemen, but no one would help me. You know why? Because they don't have the stones for buzzard country.
Tell me exactly where they are.
You follow this, and you'll get to the Underdune.
Underdune. But what is the Underdune?
Bon voyage!
That twinkly bag of lard puts you in the races?
First he wants an errand run.
Hey, do we have more to do in here? Maybe I can't upgrade this place. Don't seem like it need upgrades. Where is the Underdune? Oh, it's out there. Let's take a visit to the deep. Freel first. We got some things we can complete down there.
Ha! This is good news! We do the Outcrier's bidding, and you're in the races! So the big chief is ours!
I think the Underdune is a pretty ham place. Wow, of course there has to be a goddamn fucking rock there.
I'm getting the big chief.
Of course there has to be a big fucking rock. Let me just get the hell out of here. I feel like I need some more ammo and just more upgrades to the car. I'm dying too fast. Already have HP on the car. Yes, you do. Okay, they are still after me. But I really don't want to fight them, they got so much armor. I think they are level 2, at least level 2 armor. Let's check this place out. really fast. Okay, boys, what we got? He got a little mission here.
I never thought I'd return to Gastown.
What?
I was a Blackfinger here. The finest, the most exalted.
But this is not Gastown. The other one was the Gastown.
Parts. Purpose. I worked on the war machines and the assault vehicles, and I had a bunk. As much gruel and cheese and grease as I could eat. Here, and I had a plan. In the pitch of night, she whispered to me. The sweet angel combustion. She chose to visit this lowly acolyte. She gave me the plan. Oh, the sweet angel combustion chose to visit this lowly acolyte.
What happened?
She told me that I had to begin my toil. I had the designs inside.
Let's talk to everybody in here and upgrade.
Just like she laid them down, the angel. And I began liberating parts for her design.
We need some more defense on the car.
They caught me. They
if I can get more defense.
Good,
but I'm pretty sure I can.
And they threw me off a wall in a bungee. But what was the aid of the angel? I made it out. I didn't die!
The pots.
Deep in the bowels of the underbelly. Hidden away. Wait. Hey! Oh, I think that we can get them for her. Yes, as it was intended by the Shimmy Shammy. Using the magnum opus and the harpoon.
Shimmy Shammy.
Let's do it.
During his time in Gastown, Jumbuck started stealing bit of pieces of useful scrap, jump scenes, opportunities to reclaim his hidden stash now, and he was returned to Gastown, located to the secret entrance, and find his stash. Unlock Jump's Holy Brick upgrade. Oh my god, they are so crazy in here. Where's the maggot upgrade? I know I got a maggot. Oh, we got a relic. No potatoes, no butter, no meat. Cool. We also don't like that stuff. We only like potato, maggots and dog food and rats. Is that? No. I know I have an upgrade in this city somewhere. Maggot farm. I got the maggot farm, but I just have to find the maggot farm. It's not there. No. Is there more places I can? Oh, it's up there. How do I come up there? This way? Nope. Oops. This way. I see. We got it now. And the maggot farm. Cool. I don't know what it does, but max health is automatically recovered when entered the stronghold. Okay, cool. That feels good. That's pretty good. But I think it's only in this stronghold. What we got over here? Build a small stockpile of scrap to help the stronghold grow. Yeah, I don't feel like that in this stronghold right now. Yeah, I want to do it in Jeeps.
The end time.
Let's talk to the god.
I, Deep Fryer, spawn of the great flame, have beheld it. My children, the flock of wildfire, eagerly await their righteous salvation. They expect me to deliver them. I see in you possible salvation.
How, sir?
Gastown is doomed. The dunes outside all run red with blood. Dread Scrotus and his war boys spread their bloody gospel of the blade. But you, your goal is elsewhere. That makes you a valuable ally.
Are you drinking gas?
Many of my flock have come from the path of the blade.
That's gas bottle is at the side of your head.
You'll be rewarded in buffed up weapons.
What do you need?
I think it
since
is.
Dread Scrotus' recent bout with death by chainsaw to the nugget.
Don't play with fire, then.
Call the warm embrace has become non-functional.
You mean that big tube mounted outside?
It leads into the gas-filled belly of Gastown. Once a sacred moon, it bellows out a pure flame, embracing the wildfire, standing in its front. Now the flames have stopped. We cannot go into the tunnels, pitch black and full of flammable gas, making our torches impossible to use. Your false light there. That's the way to go.
False light. The gas has stuff flowing in the deep fry pilot light. Go down into the deepest ball of the underbelly tunnel to reprune the gas wealth. Under the thunder prune. Upgrade.
Where you come from? Come with you if you want.
Oh, the underbelly is up here. We got two missions upstairs. We could try doing them. But is it inside or outside of the gas town?
I don't trust that fiery creature. His gods are wicked, Saint.
Let's hope his payment isn't.
We have to trust him. He's a fire lord.
Is there no other way? None who venture to the Underdone ever return.
Road vermin don't scare me.
No, not roadkill. Buzzards. It's a vile maze of dread. We can't go.
No alternative.
Okay, question is, do we have to go into the gas town or are we entrance the underbelly outside?
Most of all, just think of the miracles I'll be able to perform with her. The underbelly is big, Saint. My stash is safe. You will owe many a dark passage.
Oh, I forgot to upgrade my car. Ouch. Ouch, I'm stuck. Oh, that ram. That was a pretty damn good ram by him. Let's fight in the scrap. You're going down, boy. You didn't stand a chance there. Some more dudes wanna fight, huh? He's stuck. And I can't go through there. Okay, let's try to go over here. See if the underbelly is over there. Wow.
Here it is.
Yes, it is. It's over here. Weak gate. Can I drive into it? That could be pretty funny. Come on, you can do it. Now I have to walk, but let me check out the garage first because I need them upgrades. Need some more ammo. 300 medium ammo. Reduce impacts. Yep, we need that. We need the armos. Exhaust, suspension, boost, rims. What is this? Oh, there's some flaming body color, car body, repair speed. Okay, I can't do that yet. Sideburners. Oh, god damn it, I want that. Don't want to upgrade any. Increase the ramming. 300, let's take that too. And ammo, we have got the ammo. What is... Nope, can't. Engine. Accelerate. Suspension, what is that doing? Increase the lift height and on the carry protection. Yeah, let's take that too. It's not that expensive. We can upgrade it one more time for 200. Could be pretty fun to get some spikes on. Let's get some spikes on the bastard. And we are good. Now we're good.
Keep an eye out. No surprises.
Let's go in here. What is that? I'm pretty sure I turn on my flashlight. It's so damn dark, my flashlight even not help. Cool. Okay. I think we got some dudes down here.
Don't worry. Ain't no one coming back here. We corked them all.
Hello? Hello? Anybody down here? I was trying to finish him. I don't hope there's some... I think there will be some pretty insane guys down here. And I'm pretty scared of them. Especially because we have to fight in the dark. Can't see shit down here. Oh! I was totally parrying that. Let's get him finished. Drive to the Underdome. That's not the mission we're doing right now. Oh, is it? No, that's the other one. This is a little side mission. For the Fire Lord. Oh my god, there's some more dudes. Oh. He dodges my heavy.
This must be what you talked about.
Yeah, but I got some stuff over here I have to take. Mash it hard. And we got a relic. These guys are gonna take over the whole planet, my man. Just look out that little freaky head. What is that?
Yeah. Those insects were good eating.
I think it's a mantis.
Yeah, they ran out too.
Got the wasteland mission completed. The jumper grid repair faster. Oh, we can upgrade that now. That could be pretty damn good. Oops. Upgrade. How much? 100. Oh, for sure we are taking that. 30% faster. Which carb body can I take? I only have those two and the Reaper. The Reaper. Is it any different? Attack, tap speed. I don't know. I don't think it's any different stats wise, but maybe. Let's get hell out of here. Before we got a. There's more dudes. Or what? Yeah, there's a dude over there. There's two dudes.
We got company!
Heavy him. Oh! That takedown. I still need one more scrap down here. But I think it's to the left. There was a little road to the left. Oh, it's just there. No road to the left. Nope. It's a long way. 100% looted. And let's get hell out of here. Gas Gosler 9. I got some 5 skill points. Waiting for the last one. Let's turn out the light. What do we got here? Nothing.
Shaft of undying torque.
Yep, we got it, bro. Let's take this one.
Twist nuts like never before.
I think this spike is pretty cool. They will help me in the car battles. Is there any pretty car here? We could take it in. It's just like 150 meters. Oh, there was a dude! Lol. There was a dude. Is it outside or what? I'm pretty sure it's inside. Yeah, it's over here. I'm pretty sure it's over here. Oops. Up or what? Yep. All these people are dying. They need help, man. How much scrap do I got? 300. This way. What are they doing down here? The children. Save the goddamn children. I don't know if the gas town is a evil place, but you can go into it, or is a good place, because the other people is talking about it like it's a bad place. But is that? This sculpture captured the essence of the postmodern sociopolitical something strata, as well as the inner landscape of the inner landscape of the urban outside. It speaks links of the need for comfort and an increasingly hostile world, as well as offended the principles of humanity.
Oh, it's a world of critics. I wonder how I would be judged today. Oh, maybe I can go through here.
I would be surprised if there's evil people down here. But you never know. Nope. We got some fire.
Stay out of the flames.
That sounds like a good idea. Stay the hell out of the flames. There we go. Turn the bad boy off. Oh, it's up here. But the flames, it's so warm and it gives me light. Oh, got some water. Let's drink up and refill.
Need to fill up on water.
Nice, almost full. Very good. Dead end. This way. To turn the valve. What is this place? Oh, cool. We are trapped now. That's cool.
Toxic gas.
That's so good. The gas in here are deadly, so Max need to open all gas valves to reroute the float before it kills him. Oh. Oh, it's a dead end. I thought it was going downstairs, but apparently not. Nothing to turn in here. Guess I just have to be a bit fast. This place is so deadly.
This place is a dark maze.
I don't think I have to go this way. And this is pretty much a dead end. I'm slowly dying. I think we got one over here. Yeah, we got one over here.
These valves have been closed on purpose. Someone wanted to stop the flow of gas.
Is this wall gonna stop me dying over time or what? I don't know. Because I'm still losing health. Let's drink a bit here. We have to go this way. I think I came from down there. Oh my god, this maze. The maze is killing me, literally. We got one more up here. I heard that. We got to exit now. Cool. Is this way? I don't remember. I have to go down to exit. Okay, we're not dying over time anymore, so that's good. Got some more time there. Oh, it's up here. Good. Exit was pretty easy to find. Ew, we got up here. There was more any diamond, but I guess. Got the Moshonos. Deep Frey has a new wasteland mission. They got a new mission down there. I don't know if we trust these people. Guess we just have to trust them.
There you are, my saint.
Let's get down to the purple one. See what we got there. Totally on purpose.
Be vigilant for the boom boom fields in this region.
Cool.
Hunker down, shooter.
Shooter.
Wait here.
Shooter.
Don't slay me, I know you. You got the fool's errand. The outcry sent you to the underdune, huh? You better bring a tough skin card and make it through.
Is that a sniper over there? Yep, it's a totally sniper over there. What is this place? It's just a looting place. Next one is also just a looting place. Let's get to the town. See what he got next for me. The old god in here, the Fire Lord. Good old Fire Lord. Oh shoot. They got Spike on the wheels, I can hear that. Oh, they don't continue the chase. Okay, cool. Didn't we just enter this one? I guess. Hello, God. How are you doing today?
Oh, woe. In the midst of this apocalypse, my most trusted acolyte has deviated.
Speak straight.
My architect, my greatest follower. He orchestrated for the gas to be turned off.
The praying people behind us are annoying.
And by the flame, he did forsake the true path and stole away many of my wildfire flock.
Deserters.
Traitors. Heretics. I need that pilot light back. I will give you whatever I can if you help.
Where are they?
See, written in our revered script. It calls for all stragglers wishing to save themselves from the damnation of Deep Friar to follow him.
The Aquatech turned off the gas in order to save Debris and steal the pilot light beacon. Reclaim the beacon for Deep Friar. Unlike the blowtorch side burner. Ooh, I want the blowtorch side burner.